A barbell curl has a strength curve that's most difficult in the middle of the exercise. But a spider curl, like you see here, actually gets most difficult at the very end of the exercise, not so much in the middle here. So doing both of these exercises in your bicep training would help to complement and fill in that all-important gap.